Good morning, I'm Rachel Chinya, The Bridge Magazine editor. At the heart of our editorial this season, an urban and legend story and a tale with atypical outcomes. Nyam, the picky girl who ends up with a half-man, resulting in her unfortunate curse of seeking perfectionism. In Bagonté, a commune in West Cameroon, there lived a beautiful girl in the village called Nyam, meaning sunshine, whom everyone wanted to marry, but she was fated to end up with the wrong person because she was too picky. She was expecting her fiancé to be perfect. One summer afternoon, a handsome, tall, strong, and clever rich young man visited her and proposed with two bags full of hunted wild chickens, gold and emerald jewelries of all sorts. Villagers reported that Nyam even said yes before he popped the question. What she was unaware of is that the perfect man held a mystery that would eventually cast a wicked spell on her. Our editorial believed in the Manichaean vision of the world. The philosophy of Manichaeism is one that frames good and evil as two equal and antagonistic forces. The good and evil are inherent in our world and are inextricably linked, just like the head and tail of a coin. The duality of the Manichaean lens impacts our choices and the way we handle ourselves in various situations. The belief that the world might be perceived as solely virtuous is naive. Thinking in black and white will enable us to make judicious choices throughout our lives. It also helps us free ourselves from prejudgment and preconceived ideas. People's life stories, experiences, appearances are more than what meets the eyes. Perfectionism is a curse. To learn more about Nyam's curse, and by extension, her misfortune, as well as the 7 tips on how to keep away the curse of perfectionism by avoiding to seek absolute perfection in our lives, in people, or anything we do, please visit our site www.thebridgemagazine.com. Thank you. Goodbye.